client load balancing is yet another example of how managing radio frequency is really important to Wi-Fi performance. In a standard multiple channel architecture, we use channels 1, 6, and 11. Now, you may hear the term client load balancing, and what people normally think of is making sure you have the same number of devices on each access point. Really, it's all about channel management, not access point management. Remember, you could have more access points over here, channel 11, channel 6, that's fine. Again, RF performance, Wi-Fi performance is based on RF and channel performance and throughput. So an example of that is in client load balancing. If we had multiple clients in each of the coverage areas of the access point, it may look like, well, that these 10, every 10 in the cell should be connected to the ones in their respective area. But you'll find that clients kind of have a mind of their own. For whatever reason, sometimes clients just tend to start connecting to one particular access point. They will be loaded more on one AP. And again, we're not worried about overwhelming an access point. We're worried about overloading the channel. That's the big problem. So what client load balancing does is if it sees this kind of a thing, when a new client pops up, then it will make it very enticing to connect to this access point. We will purposely maybe slow down some probe responses from this access point to any client that we know is closer based on signal strength. Client load balancing is not only about number of devices per channel or per AP, it's what kind of throughput do they have. If we have four devices over here that are running streaming video, and the rest of these are doing normal data, then maybe we don't shift more over. Maybe 4 versus 14 isn't so bad because of the amount of throughput that they're using. So again, client load balancing is about channel management. I repeat myself over and over, but it is again important to understand. Channel management is what makes Wi-Fi work well. We've talked about airtime fairness in other segments. When now we're talking about client load balancing. That is another good way to make sure that the channel is properly equipped to handle all the throughput you want to throw at it.